fellas, like I told y'all, I'm proud of y'all for getting out of bed this morning and coming, working, being a better football player. Things like this separate y'all from the other kids. There's a lot of y'all friends that's in the bed sleeping. We out here getting better. All right, I don't care what's the age difference between 6 years old to 18. If you here, come ready to work, all right? So if you pay attention, we just made the letter what?
L.
It's called the L drill.
Tap.
The L drill is something you're gonna do in college, something you're gonna do if you make Tap. It to the NFL. Timing is everything.
Finish.
Better. Everything we do gets
finished. Finish.
What the scenery is, I don't care. How many people watch, I don't care. How many people at this camp. When we put these cleats on and we on this turf, we come to work.
It's work. Realistic. Every drill is realistic. We ain't out here in this make-believe fairy tale.
You get to get on this turf, get on some grass, and get some work with you guys. Well, let's take advantage of it, because more reps, we mean better practice. Better practice means better results. It's the little things. Like, it ain't about the one-hand catches and all this stuff. It's the little things that you practice that make your game unstoppable. Like, practice the basics. I mean that. The fundamentals, quarterbacks, drops, receivers, releases. Technique is key, fellas. I'm telling you. My first practice in the NFL, I'm waiting to see all this crazy stuff. They lined up and did the same drills. They technicians of it. It ain't about the oohs and the ahs. Be a technician of your position. And work hard and watch how far you go. Appreciate y'all staying out.
1, 2, 3, compete! Okay.